I can read English, I can write English, I can understand also, but I am not able to speak English. Sounds familiar? This is a common query I get almost every day. You learned grammar, you learned vocabulary, you also learned how to speak English. But guess what? You haven't practiced English. Reading, writing and listening are slow skills. As you get time to think when you apply them. When you are listening, you will at least have an idea what the person is talking about. But speaking is a fast skill and that should be applied without thinking. You don't have the luxury of stopping and thinking while speaking. Fluency means you can speak effortlessly. Language is a skill. You need to understand that it gets better with time. If you want to speak fluently, then it's indispensable to speak English as much as you can. I was also in a similar situation, but I grabbed every opportunity to speak in English. Remember, there is no shortcut when it comes to learn a new language. No one can make you speak English unless and until you are not determined, dedicated, and trying to speak everywhere. I am there to support you and guide you, but you have to take initiative. This is Monika Rai signing off for now.